build team has assembled our prototypes for our shooter, our intake and our hopper, and we've been running tests as well.
We have been working on getting the wiring and code for the shooter, getting battery testing, and doing line light testing.
So engineering is working on changing the subsystems of the robot to the problems identified by the FMEA.